for Jimmy. Good night.
Members of Three Count coming to the aid of Jimmy Hart and obliterating Mankow.
The only two remaining members of Three Count, from what it looks like, Shannon Moore and Shane Helms. No disrespect to Evan Courageous, but I think now as a duo, this is a tag team that's going to be on the rise in WCW, Tony.
Last Wednesday, it all fell apart. Three Count, Evan Courageous. We're in the middle of a B-roll here, guys. Stop talking. Here it is, Evan Courageous doing a little showboating. And Shannon and Shane, and a little bit too much of Evan. And thus, Three Count is no more.
Ladies and gentlemen, the new and improved Three Count.
Two Count.
And we're here to perform as only we can. Now, Shannon, why don't you tell these people how our backs are feeling lately?
Shane, our backs are feeling better than ever.
And why do our backs feel so good?
Because we don't have to carry Evan no more.
Uh-oh.
Exactly. Bring out the dragons, bring out the belts. Let's get it started.
Good night. Three Count with a lot more confidence than we've saw. Laying me out, bringing out what's left of the young dragons.
Leia Meow, look at Leia, would you please?
Yes.
As she comes out with the remaining members of the Young Dragons.
Guys, I'll be right back. I'm going to go give Leia a wedgie.
Somebody already did. Oh, here we go. Dragons in Three Count. Almost like we've come to know and love it. Over the top for the Dragons.
It's a three-way dance for the World Tag Team Championship, and they could lose the belt to Jin Dragon O'Hare before they ever get to the ring. And now here come the World Tag Team Champions.
They won't. They're two of the best ever, like Ray Stevens and Pat Patterson. Ray Stevens and Jimmy Snuka. Pat Patterson and Judy Garland. Jimmy Valiant and Manny Fernandez. They're some of the greatest champions ever. Jindrak and O'Hare are.
Jindrak and O'Hare just dropped the belts on the stage on their way in. These guys are serious. They saw what you saw, Tony. They saw two teams already starting to go before they got in the ring.
Oh! Great move by the big man, Jindrak. And fans, want to let you know it's a brand new time for Thunder each and every Wednesday. It starts now at 9 o'clock straight up Eastern time on TBS beginning this coming Wednesday. See our sister network TBS and our sister program Thunder each and every week at 9 o'clock. As the World Tag Team Champions pose a little bit, we did get some more information from the CEO, Nature Boy Ric Flair. Look at this, looking off the top that time. Yang sending down Big Sean O'Hare. Here's a cover on either end, and members of the Three Count make the save.
What kind of mother names her son Yang?
I can't answer that, but what I can tell you that Ric Flair has further warned Scott Steiner that not only can he not put his hands on any non-wrestling personnel, that he can't put his hands on anyone he's not wrestling, including other wrestlers. And that law has been laid down to Scott Steiner. Plus, Ric Flair has found someone else to reinstate that will be a more positive and upstanding addition to the locker room. And that person, we understand, will be out here tonight.
Whoa, who is it?
I bet it's Nick Bockwinkel.
It is not Nick Bockwinkel. Who is it going
to
be?
He's going to reinstate someone to have a better attitude, bring it back. Whoever it's going to be is going to come out here tonight on this program.
Well, you got to like what Ric Flair is doing, but take a look at this. We're seeing Three Count and the Dragons actually trying to work together here.
Well, they have to try to get Jim Dragon O'Hare, two of the greatest tag team wrestlers ever, but they might do it. It's 4-on-2. I don't like that at all.
Jim Dragon
O'Hare overpowered them. You can't replace power, and they're back in control.
Not at all. You're exactly right. Power that time overcame all, and Yang will misdirect it into the eyes.
Wow.
Look at that one. And now, Three Count, Young Dragons, sending the World Tag Team Champions out.
Well, that's what they've got to do. Wait a minute. Up top.
Good attempt.
Sunset.
1, 2.
Oh, Jindrak and O'Hare almost lost the title without even being in the ring.
And it could happen, but they've been wiped out on the outside.
So you're saying Flair's bringing somebody back. Oh, here's a rope pull.
Cross body.
No.
He's ducking right to the mess on the outside. And now Kaz meets the cold steel of the safety rail.
You know what that is? That is Coach Kevin Nash coming out of the World Tag Team Champions. The viciousness, the power out of nowhere.
So you're saying Flair's brought somebody back to WCW and has a good attitude.
Exactly right, and look!
Oh, the super deal! The super deal! Somebody with a good attitude, huh? Flair's bringing it back? Well, there's always room for one.
Oh! Good move by Sugar Shane that time, and Shannon Moore with a baseball slide kick on the outside, and now he goes up top. Moonsault! He did connect on the way down, only a glancing blow, and now on the inside.
Oh!
Shane Helms.
I don't even know what he calls that.
A cover.
Lateral press.
And
no,
a save.
Wait a minute. Who is that? Evan Courageous, the former three count member, the former lead singer, the David Lee Roth of three count.
And now
the shot time.
He got him on the back.
Count it, count it.
Cover. Two, three. He's trying to cross the match for three count. He ended up costing the match for the Young Dragons.
And Kaz Hayashi knows it.
The Dragons are not happy. I thought it was going to be three counts tonight, but I underestimated
hey, wait
for
a minute.
This reason, Jindrak and O'Hare.
That's those Battle Dome guys out there.
What are they doing? They're at ringside.
Where did they come from?
Meanwhile, Luck, it's four on one in the ring.
Evan is getting pounded.
The remaining Young Dragons, the remaining members of three count, hammering the former lead singer, Evan Courageous. What do we got? Who is this?
Good night!
Who is that?
That's Jamie. Is that Jamie's son?
That's got to be Jamie. That's Jamie's son. He was unmasked last week on Thunder by Leah Meow. Oh, wait a minute.
Wait a minute.
No. What's
He's
going on?
Gonna hit Evan Courageous.